By default, all axes in Tableau start at 0. There is a way to start at a higher number in Tableau. Let me show you how. Let's talk about removing 0 from an axis on a bar chart or line chart in Tableau. To build a bar chart right here, I'm going to drag sales onto columns and region onto rows. That's going to give me a bar chart. Let's fit the entire view and sort largest to smallest. Let's look at the axis. An axis in Tableau will always start at 0 by default. So it starts at 0 and ends at 750,000. There are a couple ways to edit that. If you right-click the axis and click Edit Axis, there's a check mark here to include 0. If I uncheck it, watch the screen, you can see that south looks a heck of a lot lower than it did before because the axis starts at 380,000. You could have also clicked on fixed and set a fixed start. Maybe you wanted the start to be at 200,000 by default. So it would look like that. I will caution, starting the axis at anything other than 0 can be deceiving, but is useful in some case. Just use your best judgment. Hope this helps.